surgery is not just my job, it's my passion. Taking care of the patients that I take care of and being able to connect on a personal level with the patients and the families is really quite remarkable. Hi, I'm Tom Inge, and I'm a pediatric surgeon and surgeon-in-chief at Lurie Children's. One of my subspecialty interests is in obesity surgery, also known as bariatric surgery. Secondly, though, I'm an outcomes researcher, and so I enjoy learning what we can about our patients' conditions by following them for long periods of time. We really do want to know the impact of our surgery over really many years or even decades, ultimately, so that we can understand what it is that we're doing and what we can do to improve it. The idea for pediatric surgery is that we are affecting lifetimes with surgery. So we strive to do our very best. We rely on our experience. We rely on our best judgment and instincts, and we rely on a scientific basis for the treatment. We really do treat the spectrum from the simplest of conditions to the most complex of surgical conditions and congenital heart disease and brain tumors. One of the other special things about Lurie Children's is the intense commitment to research, to advancing medical science so that we can offer the best treatments to our patients. The other special part about the Department of Surgery at Lurie Children's is that we are an American College of Surgeons verified level one surgery center. And the meaning is that we look very carefully at our processes of care to make sure that they're the very best. And we look very carefully at our outcomes in a prescribed fashion to make sure that we are providing the very best care possible and the safest care possible.